Well, after the holidays wrap up, you may be feeling emotionally exhausted from all that nonstop quality time with friends and family. That's why psychologists are telling people to consider JOMO. It's kind of like FOMO, fear of missing out, but JOMO stands for the joy of missing out. Experts say it's the sense of relief when taking a rain check so you can have some time to take care of yourself.
When you get an invitation, I think it's completely appropriate to say, "Oh, thanks, that sounds really fun. I'm going to need to get back to you." And so by doing that, then you really, you have the time and the space to consider your priorities.
Bottom line, it's okay to turn down an invite if you know it's going to cause long-term stress.